You have done well fighting me. So today, we're going to open up the rest of our birthday Gachapon present thing. First up, we got Magneto, except he's like trying to high-five you.
Dope.
Swimming up next, we got this like weird no-foot ninja guy. Okay. Then we got this poorly painted soldier that can cheer really well. Look at him go. Woo! Okay, then we got this like cool undead knight character. Oh, I like this one. I'm just going to add him to Darth Vader's legion. Coming in next, we got this like First Order snowtrooper. I'll just put him with Darth Vader. Then we got this soldier who is probably supposed to be holding a gun, but isn't holding a gun. Then we got In-Bag Trolls doll from, I think it's McDonald's. Oh, such lovely hair. She's all like from the Trolls movie. And oh, hey, it turns out that Skeleton just really likes her fancy hair to match his. Okay, then we got like low-effort Cobra Ninja that can take off his cowl, but it's like too difficult to do. Another soldier that looks like he's just given up on the battle and doesn't have a weapon. It's just like a red car. It's just like a silver car. You got this generic red guy he's like skateboarding by. Whoa, this isn't an action figure. This is like a little ceramic pig with movable tail. Oh, you are immediately promoted to bric-a-brac. Okay, then we got like the indiscernible part of some kind of Voltron Megazord.
Brick for 190, I do not have a face.
Another one of those little ceramic things. Oh, they belong together. Okay, we got another one of those Cheer Squad soldiers. Is your Toy Story 2 a call-in? Because you might need to get that squeaker fixed. And we got another bunch of these military guys that all seem to have like a bunch of tactical equipment, except none of them have any weapons. Good job, guys. Pacifism. We got this like simple style Shaolin goatee. The headless soldier. Okay, we got this like cool, super articulate, ghillie suit U.S. Marine captain. And then we got Poe Dameron pretending to be a First Order captain. They can talk about the business.
Wrap it up with the final three.
Okay, final three. Here it goes. First up, we got Jack Sparrow, except he's got like two swords and he's lunging forward. Yeah.
I'm gonna stab you, love.
Yeah.
Remember the Batusi.
The number two spot goes to Batusi Batman, who has actually taken my Batusi challenge, unlike many of you. And the number one toy spot goes to this little simple, normal style fella. Let me explain. This guy right here, this guy's named Dan. He had a workplace injury and his hand got hurt. But he didn't let the injury get him down, he just started to learn to dance. Before long, he was an amazing dancer. Now nobody cares about his hurt hand and everybody just cares about his awesome stylings.